at McDonald's. I got little macarons. So I'm excited, but I'm really tired. So I think we're going to the store after this, and then I don't know.
The moment of truth.
Oh my god!
I've actually never had one, so I feel like it's really fitting that the first one is like in, ironically from McDonald's, but it looks good. It reminds me of something. It reminds me of like one of those like fruit bars or something we would have stole from and they smashed through. Yeah. Okay, now we've eaten. Now we're walking to the grocery store. Kyle said it's on the other side of this park, which is really cute. And they are a little ahead of us. Their grass is much greener than it is in the States. But I want to be excited to go see the Eiffel Tower, but like, I'm so excited to see that bed. That lawn is so nicely manicured.
Hello.
Kyle informed me that the baby Statue of Liberty is right by where we're walking. So I will see the recreation by the original artist of the Statue of Liberty in France before I see the actual Statue of Liberty an hour away from where I live at home. Wow. Got my massive water. Kyle's grabbing some water too. But we found this little market. So this machine. Oh, I get it down here. The machine makes the orange juice in front of you. That's so cool. Here I am trying my orange juice. What are you doing?
Warm.
I can't. He forgot his water and it just started pouring. I'm so cold. It just started raining out of nowhere. You're not even supposed to be on the grass or like the lawn, but we're under this tree. We're like right next to the pavement. Because it came as quick as it went, the rain has subsided. We are now just gonna go to a train station so we can go to the hotel, because I'd rather just wait in the hotel lobby because I'm chilly, my teeth are chattering, it is so cold. We've arrived at our hotel, supposedly. This is the right one. Looks cute. Should we go in?
I mean, certainly. I'll have to check in for another half hour. Can I go walk into the Eiffel Tower from the outside real quick?
People. Two barely fit with backpacks.
Two Americans.
All right. This is our hotel. It's so tiny. I mean, it's kind of pretty though. Where's the light switch? Well, anyway. What is that? Oh? Into that? What? Kyle, what?
I guess it's too thick to fit on, maybe. This will actually get the card.
Okay, try again. Oh! Whoa! Yeah, I would have never figured that out on my own. this is the bathroom. I wouldn't know, I've never been to Europe till today. This opens like all the way up. That's sick. Oh my god, and we can see the Eiffel Tower.
We just took a little snooze. And now we're gonna go up. And now we're gonna go up the Eiffel Tower. It's 6 something. I don't even know. What time is it?
6:20.
It's 6:20. No, it's a short walk. You can see the Eiffel Tower from our room, so we're not really using a GPS to get to the Eiffel Tower. I'm just kind of looking at it above the buildings and going, it's definitely right there. You can't see it now because we're behind the trees, but it keeps poking out every once in a while. And we're just like, oh, look, Eiffel Tower. Like, there it is. Must be in this direction. Like, why are there so many? This is not the first bear I've seen at an establishment. This is so pretty. What the heck? I just turn around and there's the Eiffel Tower. Oh my god, I can even see its little leg. Whoa! This is so exciting. I'm gonna cross. Wow.
Just taking a little stroll.
That's crazy. Oh, I just stepped in a huge puddle because I'm not paying attention to the ground. I'm paying attention to the Eiffel Tower. Wow.
Look at all the stairs people are walking down.
Wow.
It's like a rule in a lot of popular places in America, you have to have your dog leashed. I guess that's not a thing here, because that is not the first dog we've seen.
Oh, I saw a TikTok lady who was blind talk about those little stripes on the side. That's crazy. Aww. The water's cute. Whoa. So pretty. Oh, it's lighting up. I am directly under the middle of the Eiffel Tower. That's so cool. Wow. Here's our ride up the Eiffel Tower.
Thank you.
last stop of the night. This top of the Eiffel Tower. It is so cold.
Yeah.
I'm so chilly. It's like this nice view. You can hear that light right there. But then if you look down, it's only misty right below the Eiffel Tower. It's kind of funny. Operation. Get Kyle a penny. I'm gonna trade his coin because we don't have any coins to get the penny.
Then to get the cup, just there we have a machine. You put in, okay. And give you back 2 euros.
Okay, thank you.
No problem.
Hello, 2 euro coin.
Hooray! We can go get your penny. Now we're walking down all the stairs of the Eiffel Tower. And then this will be it. Then we get to go back to our hotel, take warm showers.
Wow. After we go to the grocery store. I'm hungry.
And then we get to go back to the hotel. Take nice warm showers and cozy up in bed. And then tomorrow we can come see the Eiffel Tower and take nice pictures. Whatnot when it's not so tired and gloomy. I just casually realized that the floor we're standing on is see-through. This would freak Mom out.
Yeah.
She would hate this. Dude, look at my leg. I'm not even doing it. Look, it's Remy! Oh my gosh! Alright, we are leaving the Eiffel Tower, but we just stayed to watch the sparkle and they just ended. Now we're going to the store and then we're going to our hotel. I don't even know if this is gonna be one or two videos because this is like a lot. Gas station, what an interesting concept. Kyle's got us walking a marathon to go to the store before our hotel. But I just ate my street crepe and it was delicious and expensive, but it was good. Leaves. Nature flavored. Oh my gosh. Secured. Have to check out. It's 10 o'clock. And we're finally back in the hotel. So that's it for today. Tomorrow, we'll go back to the Eiffel Tower and then we fly to Rome. But that is an adventure for another day. We're tired.